In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use mean crease. Let's create a sphere. I'll select two faces like this, and press Shift G to select similar by perimeter. Control I as in India to invert the selection. This is how we access the crease. Let's assign two separate materials. We can't see the effect of the crease unless we subdivide the mesh. More the crease, sharper the assigned vertices or edges are going to be. By using this method, we can create very interesting looking meshes. The mean vertex crease will crease the vertex, and the mean crease below will affect the edges. Let's use a UV sphere this time. I'll Shift-Alt select vertical edge loops like this, and Shift-Control-Numpad-Plus to extend the selection like this. Go to Selection and Edge Loop to select the edge loops. Since we're not selecting the faces, let's go to vertex selection mode, and press Ctrl, G, to create a new vertex group. We can always select the same vertices by using the vertex group select feature. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.